Hey everybody, this is OPZeld5, and we have deja vu today, because we're doing yet another seed video. So, this is an NPC village, pretty much. You'll see what I mean, though. So here's the seed. 6-4, 2-5, 1-3, 3-3, 9-3, 7-5, 0-2, 9-3, 3-5-7. So, this is a really cool spawn. That's all I'll say for right now, until we actually get in. So anyway, you were noticing how I was saying this was an NPC village. This is an NPC village, but you're a little closer than expected. And not close like the other seed where it's there, but you'll see. So give it a second to load. What's this? Whoa. Stairs? A roof? An NPC village? You spawn right here, pretty much. Now, this has, this is not only a really cool seed that you spawn there, but this has some strange formations. You can just barely see the window there. Actually, I wonder if I can do this. If you can break in to their house. Oh, I don't think I can. Man. Ow. What the? Oh, well, that's strange. That's another strange formation. Just a random cave right there. Okay. So, this isn't at all what I meant to do. Trying to get into their house to show you. Because I did this in creative mode. Ow! Alright, yep. So, hey guys, how are you? What's this? Blackness? Through your windows? I'm gonna leave. What's this? And there's just a stair, and they're literally, like, buried underground. Poor you guys. Goodbye. Don't mind if you get trapped in there for a while. Okay, so now on to the other things. That's another cool thing where the stairs go under this. But there were some strange things, as I think you saw earlier. Look how close the well is to this thing and how far down it is. Look at this strange formation. The path goes boom, boom. And like huge area here. Huge blacksmith house. And obviously you can just steal food from them. Don't tell them that I told you that, but you can. Another strange formation here. I think this is, yeah, that's right. I was gonna show you this. So not only do you have this here, but you come to this place. There's no real way to get in unless you build a bridge because this intertwines with a cave and already you find iron here. Four that I see, but there's probably more. And this is not actually from me. This is natural formation. Then there's more iron here, more iron here. There's coal here. There's a lot of stuff in this seed. It's really cool. And this cave, I believe that's part of a house. It might not be. But, yeah. This is a really, really cool seed. I am glad that I stumbled upon it. Especially the spawn. That's the coolest part. And then there's a swamp biome there. You can get some trees, everything. Settle into a house. And just, yeah, enjoy yourself. Then there's some more up here, another strange formation, which is the cave, like half the cave. And then, yeah. I think there's one more thing. Yep, the strange stone area here. It's just, I've occasionally seen this where it's just randomly, out of nowhere, there's like stone. But you can get your coal here if you don't want to go into that cave. And it's just stone and then dirt and grass and stuff. But anyway, thanks for watching. Have some fun with the testificates and rob them and stuff. But yeah, I believe also that is a ravine. No. Huh, I think I saw a ravine somewhere. Oh no, it's just a, I think that's the same cave. But yeah, it's an awesome seed. So enjoy it, have fun with it. And shut up, cows. And thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more seed videos.